Anyways, I don't know where that last clip cut out, but we're getting ready to go to dance. Also, there's AJ.
Hi!
Yeah. Would you like to introduce yourself to the vlog?
Hi! I'm Adrian!
Yeah. Yeah, it's gonna be an interesting week today. Today. Yeah. Hi. Gabby.
Hi, for the fourth time.
Yeah. I'm actually gonna be vlogging more. Cause I have videos planned and I'm gonna get on that YouTube game.
I think you could be a YouTuber.
I can. Thank you for your support.
You're welcome.
Yeah. It's people like you that make my vlogs. Even though we're far away, we're like this.
Totes.
Totes.
Not even like this, it's like this.
It's this.
Oh my
god. Hey. What's up? Welcome to my vlog.
Hello.
Hey.
Is this a vlog?
Yeah. Do you want to come join on the vlog? Hey.
Bridge each other.
I made a bridge between us with this foam pillar.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know. I just felt like vlogging right now.
Wow. You're
like,
yeah.
Whatever. I'm so disappointed.
Stop stalking me, Hannah.
Hey guys, I haven't vlogged yesterday or today because I've been sick.
That's great. I'm so happy for you.
Don't say your last name on camera this time.
Oh, shut up.
I had to cut that out. That took like 2 seconds.
Out of it?
No, like to
I
do.
Hide from you.
Oh, well. Yeah, we're just show day, and I'm sick, and I don't like it, but it's okay. Hello, my flowery princess.
Ooh, I like the red.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Hi, Hannah.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. Are you blogging again?
Yeah.
Oh. You look so beautiful.
I know I am.
Hey, are you feeling better?
Nope. I took like drugs during my break, so I'm feeling better. I'm feeling more awake. I also think I'm just like not a morning person, and when I'm sick, I'm just like much worse. But I'm about to suffocate through this dance, because if you can't breathe, you're gonna die.
Hey.
Hi guys. So, I know I haven't vlogged that much today, or at all. Like, I'm just tired. Casually walking by people who stare at me. It's fine. But yeah, we went and got food, and I forgot a jacket, and I don't feel prepared at all for this performance. And I'm probably gonna suffocate off of mucus, but you know, it's fine. Also, I fell during rehearsal today, and now my leg feels funky. So that's where I'm at. How are you guys feeling?
Are you asking?
Yeah, I'm asking you too.
I feel great.
Great? How about you?
I'm good.
You're good?
Yeah.
Good, okay. I guess I'm the only one. It feels funky.
That was kind of sarcastic.
But yeah, we're gonna do this, and it'll be fun.
One day. Yeah.
One day, but that might not be today.
Has it been one semester?
Hi.
Well, after today.
I'm Sage. I'm in the men's dressing room.
Oh,
because you're cool like that. It's much less crowded.
What, Adrian?
Yeah.
Oh. honestly.
My neck really hurts.
Ah, hi guys. It's Thursday now. And I'm still like kind of sick. I just took a shower for the first time since like yesterday. Well, actually, for the first time since Tuesday, because I didn't have time to shower yesterday. And I just feel so nice and clean now. Except my nose is still, like, congested. And then my throat is still, like, sore. But, you know, I'm working it out. It's kind of like a groggy-ish day outside. A little bit of overcast. But, you know, you can still see the clear sky. That, like, elsewhere, so elsewhere has clear skies, and one day it will come here, and that's a metaphor for my sickness. I can see the clear when I'm not going to be sick, but it's still like I'm sick right now, if that makes sense. I'm making myself some hot apple cider. It's pretty hype. Also, yeah. I don't know where what I'm doing with my life right now.
Is it from Trader Joe's?
No, it's not.
No.
Is it in there? Like, can you see it already?
Yeah, this is too much.
Why?
Stop Snapchatting!
Nah. Hey guys, it's Haley the Tall Girl, and I know it's been a while since I vlogged last. Well, I guess you guys don't really know because, like, this is all one vlog, but basically, I just wanted to enjoy, like, just be in the moment of, like, the last few days of school and so on and so forth, and, like, I didn't really, like, think about vlogging all that much, but yeah, basically I didn't vlog, but it's okay because I'll start vlogging now. I'm on my way to lunch. I'm gonna go be on my way to lunch with my friends before, it's like the last time we're gonna see each other before we leave for our prospective homes, and yeah, so let's go on today. Hey guys, we're at Downtown Disney. We're making it special today. Vlogging away.
We're together.
The last day before we all leave to go to our prospective home.
Christine and I stay here.
I know. Well,
I mean, yeah. But I'll be here. I'll come back the 5th. Then it's Allie.
Allie comes back the 28th. Oh, she comes back before you.
Yep.
Oh, so you come back first, and then it's me, and then it's Oksana, and then it's Nami. And then we'll be together. So, we just finished lunch. We went to an Earl sandwich, and it was really good. I got a Hawaiian barbecue. That's what I got. It was really good. But now, I'm gonna do a montage of fun things that we do, okay?
Fun things?
Fun
what?
I don't know. It's like gonna be like a music like video.
A music video?
But not
Let's go
really.
Build-A-Bear.
Okay, we're gonna go to Build-A-Bear.
Well, Alibaba had them 40 thieves. Sherazade had 1,000 tails. Master, you in luck, cause up your sleeves, you got a brand of magic never fails. You got some power in your corner now, it's heavy ammunition in your can. You got some punch, pizzazz, got who and how, see all you gotta do is rub that lamp. And I'll say, Mr. Lobster, what will your blessing?
Goodbye!
Goodbye!
Bye.
Wait, let's wait.
Alright, bye.
Bye. I'm gonna miss you.
She always videotapes.
We'll have these memories forever in a vlog.
We'll see you guys soon.
Yeah, we'll
see you Monday.
Oh, the feels, guys. I've only known these people.
Are you crying?
No.
Why?
I only know these people for like 3 months. But like, you guys are cool. We don't have the same relationship as like my old friends, but it's like a different relationship, and it's really cool, and I really like it.
And like.
Also,
cool.
Bye,
guys.
Oh,
hi.
Hello, my flowery princess.
I'm gonna miss you.
It's okay. You're gonna be in my dance. Wait, you wanna be in my dance, right? Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Well.
Bye. We're getting churros.
Yeah. I'm good with churros.
Yeah, have a good break. What's up?
Are you gonna vlog for me?
Yeah, I'll vlog for you.
Okay, go.
Okay. We're walking to Eat Chow right now to go visit Erica. Haley is holding the phone.
Sorry.
Thank you.
And we're jaywalking, and Hannah dropped the ball, so that's awkward.
What?
On this vlog.
I dropped the ball?
You dropped the ball. Like, your responsibility is dropped now. But yeah, we'll see you later. Hey everybody, so it is now Saturday, and I leave tomorrow, and obviously I have a lot of stuff to do. But you know, I'm not stressing yet. The only thing I'm kind of stressing about is that my grandma invited me to this like medical association party like a month ago, and then I haven't heard any other details other than it's a medical association a Christmas holiday party, and it's today. And so I'm just like, I don't know what I'm doing exactly. Like, I don't know if I need to, if like I'm not going anymore, or I need to meet her at her house before, but it's chill. So if I don't hear back from her, I'm just like not gonna go, obviously, because I don't have any other information. But if I do, I'll go. Unless she tells me, like, not to go. I don't know. And then the other thing is that my friend Tiffany, who lives, or goes to the university in my city, I saw her on her Snapchat story, and she was like, stuck here in Irvine because I can't find a bus home. And I'm like, girl, I got you. I'm leaving Sunday. And so, yeah, basically I just texted her and I was like, you can come with me. And so she's coming with me and it'll be great because then I don't have to drive alone. And yeah, basically she's going to sleep over here tonight and then we'll leave in the morning. And hopefully maybe we can stop and have lunch in LA with Dina, our friend from the dance team we were on. But that's basically the plan for this weekend, and then by Monday, I'll be home, and then I'll get all my things done, and then that'll probably be the end of this vlog, and then tomorrow, and then the next day, Tuesday, I will be on my way to Tahoe, because I'm going skiing with my friends, and I'm so excited, but yeah, those are my plans for as of right now. I'll take you guys along. Also, I need to go work on videos for the gaming channel, because, yeah, we're gonna try that again. Hey guys, it's Tiffany. You remember her if you watch vlogs from summers past. But yeah. She's over right now because I'm taking her home with me because she was going to take the bus, but she's going to take the Haley bus now. And we're going to leave and then we're going to have lunch with Dina and then we'll be home.
Hello.
And the people in it, including you.
Here.
Yeah. I'm trying to think if you've been in any vlogs before. I'm not sure. I don't think so.
No, I'm not.
But
yeah. So hello, YouTubers. Are you on YouTube?
Yeah.
On YouTube, right?
Yeah.
What do you want me to talk about?
Just say something about yourself.
I go to USC. I'm gonna be done soon. What else? I intern with like a vodka company in downtown. How cool is that? Cause like my job is literally going to parties.
Nice.
And drink.
Nice. Yeah.
Such an achievement.
An alcoholic stream.
Yeah. So yeah, anything else?
No, but hopefully we'll see you more in
we'll
the future.
Yes, I hope so.
Hey everybody, it's Haley the tall girl, and it's about 9:30. a.m. on Monday morning. I got in at like, I would say 8 or 9 last night. But yeah, I am just going to, you know, work on getting through today. I need to get a water bottle for dance because I'm gonna go to ballet this morning. But yeah, I'm just gonna work on well, going to ballet. I need to get there. I need to eat something before. Then I'm going to come home. I'm going to take a shower and change. And then I have a chiropractic appointment at 2:45, which I need to remember to text my mom for the details for that. And then I need to buy my ski lift tickets. And I need to go maybe rent some skis. And yeah, that's what we have to do today. And then I was... feel like I should oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. I feel like I should edit this vlog and I should edit this vlog and record a little bit more of Sims 4 Snow White Challenge, and then tonight I want to stream, but I haven't decided if I want to go to this jazz class tonight or not. I think it really just depends on like whether or not my mom wants to pay for the jazz classes tonight. Anyways, guys, I'll see you later because, you know, it's going to be a day today and we'll see where it takes us. What's up? How you doing, Max? How you doing?
Hello. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh. Did you? Max. Oh my gosh. Anyways, so I am back from ballet. Nice, very nice class. It was small. So I appreciated the like more attention or something, I guess. But then afterwards, I went and got boba from the favorite boba place that I have here. And I got to, obviously, because the credit card minimum is $6, and for a large with boba, it's $4. So obviously, you just get two of those to be able to use your card. But I forgot that I have to take my car into the shop today, and I won't have it. And then, so I need to clean it out, and then, yeah. Also, I forgot that I have cable at home, so I'm gonna watch some cable for the first time in, like, 2 weeks, because I was just here. But, yeah! Hey guys, so, I am back home. Yeah, today was a day, I did stuff, and now I'm here. And I just finished packing for yesterday, for tomorrow, and we have to get up at 6:30 tomorrow. Kind of debating on taking a shower, kind of leaning towards not since I already took a shower today, but you know, we'll see how that goes. And I'm gonna go ahead and end off the vlog here, and then tomorrow will be the start of the ski trip vlog, so that's exciting. That's exciting. Looking forward to it. See you next time. Thanks for dealing.